I hope it wasn't disgusting.
Well, you're no quitter. I've got to give you that.
Look, I can fix this. I'm homing in on the problem. I just gotta... Damn it!
Yeah. Are you sure you don't want a ride home?
It's not about that. There's this guest. Big shot lawyer fella up in the Queen Suite. He's offered to buy it. This piece of crap for, like, an obscene amount of money. I just gotta get the engine running.
Again.
Whatever. Be my guest, man. His folly is my gain.
No kidding. Well, I guess I can stick around for a bit. You know, for moral support.
Thanks. How to deliver Mr. Morgan the good news.
I have selective hearing. I can hear you guys.
Row in the middle of the night.
Cross and his manager. Say what? Cross and his manager fighting, huh? Well,
Somewhat impaired on the social skills, are we? Do you mind leaving us alone?
Cross and his manager fighting, huh? Hi there, cook.
Great. Now they're not even letting guests in.
Hey, what's up?
All right, groups.
Hey,
what up, crew? Jeez. Hey, what's up?
Another day, right?
You need some backing vocals?
How are you, sir?
Okay.
You're gonna tell me about that performance in Boston.
What's up?
Oh.
oxygen tent. Does she keep a bunch of Dalmatians?
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross. Excellent work, 47. And now, the moment of truth.
You asshole. I've got some googly-eyed, crappy Jordan. I have a glamorous, globe-trotting career, just like you. That doesn't mean I hump every goddamn underwear model I meet in an airplane toilet. Like a goddamn textbook cliché. Why? Who the hell do you think you are?
She always just... Why was it just playing? What would be the purpose? What? Blackmail. Some sick game. What if I just smashed it right now? Did they take copies or... Who are you?
That's not the right question.
I'm worse. Whatever they're paying you, I will double it, okay?
It doesn't work that way. Not here.
So wait. I didn't mean to... You know? I was drunk. I snapped. In the window, I didn't think...
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
What the? What?